way, and I completely forgot to make arrangements for my dog, and they say that if I leave him in the house, stuff is gonna kill him, and I was worried, would it be okay if he stayed in your yard until I get home from work?
Huh?
You're right, that's too much to ask. I'm so sorry.
No, it's not that.
Oh, great. Wilfred, come here, boy. He's really sweet. There's my little man. You like dogs?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Well, here's a few of his toys and some snacks. Be a good boy. I really appreciate this.
Very nice. Some sofas, it's impossible to get comfortable. Not this one. Ryan, is it?
Yeah.
Got any DVDs?
Few.
I like Matt Damon.
Yeah, he's good. This is my sister.
Just pretend I'm not here.
Hello, Kristen.
So are you excited?
I don't know what I am.
Well, it's your first day on a new job. A little anxiety is to be expected. It's why I prescribed those pills.
Yeah, about those. They didn't really seem to... Do you need to go out?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, it's just... Look, the thing is, I really appreciate your help getting me this job at the hospital and all, but I'm not sure working in contract administration will make me happy.
Happy? You wouldn't be happy, Ryan? You think Dad is happy?
No, I know I screwed up.
You think I'm happy?
No, I would never.
You think I love pulling out babies 24/7? I mean, my God, I have to eat with these hands.
I need some water.
My God, huh? I just got
water.
You think he's happy? No! Ryan, nobody's happy, all right? Now listen, you're not exactly a hot commodity anymore. You need this job.
Okay, thanks for the pep talk.
You're welcome. Now, remember, it's all about perception. Just gotta change the way you're seeing things, all right?
I'll work on that.